All right, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a sad one, plane crash in the Dominican Republic. So fire's on scene here. They're trying to see if they can get to the crash. This is at the Las Americas Airport in Santo Domingo. But you can see heavy smoke there. And the main thing is, how are you going to make access for fire? So it was this Gulfstream G-IV-SP. Tail number, Hotel Indigo 1050, as you can see there. And it was flying from Santo Domingo to Orlando, Florida, when pretty much immediately started having engine trouble, did a loop here, and then crashed. So again, fire is trying to make access, find where the aircraft is following the smoke, but can you get water there? Is there any survivors? Sadly, there was 9 total deaths on this one. And one was a music producer. Jose Hernandez, Flola Movie is his name here. You can see 8.91 million subscribers. Very popular music producer, 38 years old. And I believe his son was on the aircraft as well. Very sad. Touched many lives. I'm sure he will be missed. But just a quick update. See you guys next time.